The Shah of Iran's granddaughter just got engaged, and it's time we look at the ring. She got engaged to Bradley Sherman after 3 years of dating. The ring he got her is very slay. Iman got a pear-shaped diamond, and I can't tell if there's a halo there or not, but it looks like she's in the 3 or 4 carat range. Iman's ring is likely to be in the $50,000 to $70,000 range, and there's something about this couple that just melts my heart. Which royal engagement ring should I talk about next?